Several events scheduled for this weekend have been postponed or canceled because of the severe weather threat. Kids Fest in Ridgeland was set to kick off today, but it will now start on Sunday.
We've lost days before because of the weather. We've never lost the whole weekend, but we've lost either a Saturday or Sunday. And that's one of the reasons we went to 6 days over two weekends, is because that way one or two days of bad weather doesn't hurt us as bad overall, is it?
And the Jackson Public Schools Fishing Rodeo was also postponed until May 1st, and the Boy Scouts Campery 100th Anniversary Celebration has been postponed until May 21st through the 23rd. And the Jazz on the Plaza concert that is scheduled to begin at 6 o'clock tonight will now take place indoors at the Hall Music Center at Jackson State University.